Welcome back, everyone. Wednesday morning, 6:19. We have cold temperatures to start out your morning hour. Keep that in mind. Early part of the day, quite crisp. We're at 21, but the wind chill of 11. South-southeast winds at 9 miles an hour. The winds are starting to pick up a bit out in western and northern Iowa. These winds will get very strong as the day goes along. A wind advisory across about the western half of the state out in front of this system. Those strong south winds, they're going to warm us up, and then we'll see showers and thunderstorms on Thursday. The best chance for those storms down in southern Iowa, northern Missouri, and then cooler air on the backside of this system as we head into Thursday and Friday. Here's your timeline for Futurecast. A few afternoon clouds forming, especially eastern half of the state. Then the clouds really thicken up tonight. Rain chances after midnight through early Thursday morning, and then a couple rounds of rain on Thursday with a few isolated thunder showers. Even a light wintry mix Thursday night up in northern Iowa, but most of the moisture will be out of here by the time the colder air arrives for Friday. Friday, a little morning sunshine, but then clouds for the afternoon. Rain amounts metro with this system anywhere from 2/10 to 4/10 of an inch. Rain tracker kicking out about 3,300. Looks like a better chance of heavier rain Dubuque in through Waterloo, with lesser amounts over in through the northwestern part of the state. Forecast today, again, those south winds get howling, but a high 58, mostly sunny, a few afternoon clouds. Tonight, the rain chance well after midnight. The low down at 42 degrees. It will stay a bit breezy out there. Thursday, 54, a very good chance of showers. Again, a few isolated thunderstorms, and a few of those could be severe. The best chance for any storms that would produce large hail and damaging winds would be in far southern Iowa and northern Missouri. Friday, cooler at 47 degrees, but we rebound for the weekend. A few morning clouds on Saturday, then afternoon sunshine, 54. Not a lot of wind on Saturday, so it'll be pleasant. Sunday, a little breezy, but those same winds push the temperature up into the upper 60s, and then we hover around normal next week with highs in the 50s and lows in the 40s.